this moment. It was something that we never expected. When we closed, the crisis was very acute. We were losing 1 million a week, so that's really a very substantial part of what we need to make the museum function. That's the financial side. But for the visitors, it was even much worse because they couldn't see the collection.